everybody. Welcome to Calgary. It is a stampede-like atmosphere here tonight. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. Ray, what's the mindset in the opening game here of a series?
Well, you certainly want to show that your team is ready to play. Even though it seems like the start of a long series, and it is, really important to get out front.
Centers glide into position for the opening draw. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. He scores!
It's always fun to score at home. The crowd cheers so loud, you feel the energy. This early in the first period is a huge boost. Well, there's the first goal of the series, James. You want to take the lead, you want to play with it. They've got the upper hand.
Calgary sent an early message. You are not welcome here tonight.
The road team always worries about the first 10 minutes. Man, they didn't even get out of the first minute and they're down one.
Puts it in deep. Goudreau's working it around in the corner. And that one's broken up. Stone's moving the puck through his own zone. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. That pass goes a little sideways. Unloads a shot! It's in! He scores!
Bang, bang! Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang!
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. A sweet feed there. The butterfly pass goes across and the shooter doesn't miss.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Calgary's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Vegas is quick on the draw. Here's a short pass to Marchessault.
Scored by number 19.
Takes it into the slot. Scores. What a counterpunch.
Wow, that didn't take very long. After giving up a goal, they get right back onto the attack. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Puck dumped in. Taken along the wall by Goudreau. Denies him with a save. From one point man to another. Denies him! He got off!
He's really enjoying the spotlight of being one of the league leaders in goals. You take more responsibility, you have to produce, and he seems to embrace it all.
Calgary's been the better team to this point, and the stats show it. The Flames win it. Taken by Giordano, and he comes up with it.
Get out of there.
Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Theodore. Feeds it to Stone. Moves it to Carlson. Here's a chance out front. He scores! The captain leading by example!
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Still lots of time left in the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Flames win the faceoff. Sends it in on the attack. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Stops him cold. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
The Golden Knights will play it from the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Pacioretty. Moves the puck. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Maintains possession. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. something happen through the neutral zone now. Knocked away. Calgary's ready to go on the attack. And that one's broken up. Feeds the puck over to Smith. Through center along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Martinez. Here's a chance. Takes a shot with the stop. Handles the puck. Backlund's got it in the offensive zone. Misses.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Couldn't make that one happen. And that's blocked away.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Shot! Scores!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Golden Knights have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
The Flames played along the boards. And that one's broken up. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Vegas is trying to build on that one-goal lead. Offenses don't face off, and he wins the draw. Denies him on a slapper. Dished on over to Stevenson. Vegas will play it at center. Levels him with the hit. Not able to connect. Vegas has possession of it now. The Flames gain possession in their own end. Gets it over to Tkachuk. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Turns it away. Slides it back to the blue line. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Quick pass to Carrier. That's turned aside from the blocker.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Vegas gets the puck near the boards. Comes up with the stop. Puck scooped up by Burns. Smart defensive play there. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. Ryan's got it along the wing. Centering pass! They scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level, and that goal will do it. Bang, bang play. The goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely going to score unless you hit the goalie.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Ryan's won the draw. Calgary's in now. Here he is in front. Can't connect. Coming down the left wing and into the zone.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes, 3 seconds.
Well, defensive hockey got thrown out the window for that 20 minutes as the first period finally comes to an end.
Be sure to attend our Auto and Light Truck Show next weekend to get a sneak peek at next year's models from the world's top automobile manufacturers.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Is a real nice trick. Quick shot on the first attempt, but that rebound came right back to him, and he's able to settle it and put it into the net before anyone else can stop him.
The Golden Knights go ahead by one. They had to work for that one.
A lot of work put in just to get yourself inching into the lead. There's still lots of time left.
Puck picked up by Pietrangelo. Battle along the boards.
Scored by number 61.
Grabbed along the boards by Pietrangelo. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Oh, and a misfires while a challenge being laid here.
Pietrangelo's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Vegas gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
You can really gain some momentum on your first power play, even if you don't score. Get some chances, make it a positive event.
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And it's a quick pass to Stone. Tees it up! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Rocked him in the open ice. Vegas has it in their own zone. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1. And a strong effort on that play. Slides the puck over to Burns. Calgary's on the attack. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Vegas gains the zone. The Flames have possession shorthanded. Unable to reach that one. Takes it to the net. Oh, and it goes off the stick.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
From the opposite point. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. He clearly doesn't like that.
Hannafin's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks. This has been a pretty tough shift for him, banged up in the middle of it. Now he's got to hobble his way to the bench. Hopefully they'll get the door open and he can get in and get some help from the trainer.
They go on the attack through center. Calgary's penalty killers get a hold of it. Vegas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Trying to clear. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Centered out in front! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And he denied that opportunity. And now he moves it to Burns. Denies him again!
That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, this one has been a good back-and-forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. Puck grab by Burns. Tremendous stop. He scores! Jumps on the rebound!
To the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Flames get a hold of the puck off the draw. Whacks into the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall, but he scores! What a goal!
Now you just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
And that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Man, he laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
The Flames are up by one here in the second.
I've liked a lot of their game, but it's like they can't get these other guys to go away. It stays close, but at least they're playing from in front.
Drives to the paint! The Golden Knights have it behind the cage. Pass back to the point. Moves right to the middle. Denies him!
Marksburg's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
The Flames carried along the wall. And they can't connect. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. The power play unit goes right back to work.
Down by one, now you've got a power play. Make sure that you're organized and look for the time goal.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Stepan. Made that stop.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
Takes the pass from the left wing. Calgary's got possession while undermanned. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Stepan's carrying it ahead. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and they can't convert the play. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Quick feed to Stone. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender. And he slides it quickly to Tanev. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Good use of the body on the play. Calgary's working around along the line. Turns him away. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Picked up along the boards by Burns. Textbook stop by Markstrom.
Burns is clearly hungry to be among the best players in this league, and he wants to do it in the postseason. Right now, he sits among the league leaders in points.
The Flames continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Denies him in front. Backlund's moving it ahead. And we've got a two-on-one. They score! Short-handed!
I never got many of these, I'll tell you that, James. What a boost if you could get one. The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Flames have to be feeling good about themselves here late in the second period with now a two-goal lead.
Right into the second half of the game, they'd love to be able to duplicate that first half, which was almost perfection.
Vegas has it near the wall. Slides it over to Tuck. Gaining momentum along the wing. It's a three-on-one. Gives them nothing in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Markstrom's had a difficult night tonight. He's really struggled with the puck bouncing around on him. That was a sharp save there. I like the way he controlled the puck. He's lucky, though, that his teammates have bailed him out with a good offensive night.
Puts it on net. Makes the save. The Flames have it from their own end. Oh, he'll feel that one. Here they come up along the wing. Sends it over. Scores! Matthew Tkachuk!
It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Flames have been lighting the lamp all night, and they continue to do so here.
It doesn't always work like this, but they've had the puck the whole time, and they've scored the whole time. It has been a one-sided affair.
Loses his balance on the play. Couldn't complete the play. From the top of the offensive zone here. Oh, what a slick stop by Markstrom. Here's a short pass to Edler.
15 seconds.
The Flames take it across the line. To his teammate.
Whoa!
And the Flames ignite the record!
I'm loving the way they attacked on this rush here, James. Once they realized they had the extra man, they moved the puck quickly, and the defenders just can't keep up.
Calgary's offensive onslaught continues. What are you seeing down at ringside, Ray?
Domination. They've been the better team for most of this night. Now they're in such a large lead, it's very comfortable.
And they'll dump it in. Scooped up along the wall by Edler. Blocked in traffic. Stones him in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
The setters will glide into the dot. Vegas wins the faceoff. Feeds the puck across to Stone. Moves it quickly over to Edler. Puck dumped in. They'll get a fresh defensive pairing out there. The Golden Knights will play it in their own end. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Pass across to Tanev. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. From the blue line, they take control of it. And he's able to handle that one. The Flames have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. Calgary's got it, and they're on the attack. Rips it from the blue line, and the long-range shot goes off target.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
The Flames look to start the transition game. He got all of that one. Moves it to Stevenson. Stopped by the goaltender. There's another stop.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back-to-back.
Vegas takes possession off the draw. He scores! And they finally get up off the canvas here, Ray.
Yeah, that feels like a day late and a dollar short. They've given up so many goals here.
No kidding.
Centerman practice faceoffs at the end of every practice. This time, the defensive guy loses position. The puck ends up on the shooter's stick, and he rifles it by the goaltender.
Vegas finally catches a break here in the second. Now you wonder, do they have more to follow?
They need the other guys to go out for lunch. I mean, that's going to be the way they get back in this.
And a real extended lunch at
that. Yeah, long one.
Dumps it in. Set it on a drop. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Scores! Talk about a buzzer beater on that one.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gained. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal. You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
The Flames continue to do what they've been doing all night, produce offensively.
They look like such a better team. Every time they get a chance, I expect them to score.
And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway. Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Flames don't have to score anymore. This is such a comfortable lead. Just make sure that they protect the puck and play this thing right to the end.
Calgary's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. The Flames win the draw. And now it's grabbed by Burns. Gaining momentum along the boards. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Vegas gains a hold of possession. Slides it diagonally to Carlson. The Golden Knights are on the attack. Dumps it into the O-zone. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. The Golden Knights take possession of the neutral zone. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Laying the body. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender.
We'll get another look at that hit. Well, look at that big hit again. Momentum changes when a play happens like that, right there.
Calgary's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. The Flames win it in the defensive zone. That pass goes a little sideways. Icing the call. Does that drive the coaches nuts here?
Oh, it depends. When it's a missed pass, a lazy play, yeah, it does. If you're panicking and you're gassed, you just need to reset.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
He had to dig in there after the icing call. Players get tired, but you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
The Golden Knights move it ahead. And that one's picked off. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Here's a chance to set up now. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Vegas takes possession along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. Turn that chance aside. And play is finally halted here. Let's see what the call is. The Flames are off to the box. Interference the call.
Too late to the player. Once the puck's gone, you got to let him skate.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
It's never much fun being on the ice for a shorthanded goal against. They'll have to go and try and fix that right now.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Gets it out of his own end. Taken along the wall by Backlund. That's off a stick. Taken by Backlund. And the defenders come up with the puck. And he takes a shot. Gets in front of it. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Cross the blue line and they'll get that much needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
He's got a step. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it. And the goalie makes the save.
Slides it to Taves. The Golden Knights scoop it up along the boards. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. All alone! And that just falls apart.
No way to recover from that. That's a good-looking play that leads to nothing.
Shot in front! Big save!
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Loose puck battle along the boards. Trying to get back on the attack now. Moves the puck across to McGinn. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Tries to get it over to Stone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Takes a shot off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there.
What a great stop he makes on the breakaway. He follows the puck and turns it away.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Taves wins the draw on their own end. Big hit. The Golden Knights have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Calgary's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. The Golden Knights come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Immediately, this becomes really frustrating. But as they go back to the bench, the power play will look at that and say, we did a lot of good things. We do that.
He scores!
He had enough time to wind up for the slapper, and he zips it past the goaltender on the stick side.
The Golden Knights have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Throws it in. Grabbed along the board by Boudreau. Busted up on the play.
Now you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
Shot off target. The Flames have it against the wall. Here comes the pushback. Picked up along the wall by Tkachuk.
Petrangelo's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save. Wow, did the ice get small for him. There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Ryan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. And the goalie comes out to play the puck. Quick pass to Stone. Slides the pass over to Levo. Here's an odd man rush. Knocked away. Moves with the puck at the corner. What a steal in his own end. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And now it's to Levo. Move to the middle. And that one's broken up. And that pass goes awry. Quick feed to Pacioretty. It's a two-on-one. Here's the pass. They score! And showing a little signs of life on the ice.
They also showed no quit. I mean, they were trailing by three. Now they've closed it a little bit. They've got to get another one to really feel good about themselves. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Golden Knights still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
Lindholm's won possession.
If you can play in this 100 feet of the ice, you're going to probably win this game. Get the puck into the offensive zone with a simple, smart play. Get after it and try to forecheck.
Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Sends it in deep. Picked up along the boards by Lindholm. Denied by Fleury.
I'd like to look at that one more time. This becomes a dead end in a hurry. Watch how he lays the shoulder. Right there. That's a big hit.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Calgary's won the faceoff. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. Control of the faceoff by the offensive team allows them to snap it into position for the shot. The goalie's not set, and he gets beat on it.
The Flames have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
Good battle along the boards for the puck. The Golden Knights gain possession along the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And now it's grabbed by Petrangelo. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. A chance! And there's the save. Rocks him. Couldn't find the intended target. From his own end, he moves it up ahead.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
Blistering shot. Great stop by Markstrom. Takes the pass. That's dumped in, and they'll get a fresh group of forwards out there. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
Time to force it. Time to be safe. When you got the lead, it's a time to be safe.
Not able to connect. Play whistled dead because of an offside.
arm's got to get out, square up to the shot. And when that slapper comes, be quick enough to get in front of it.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
For game two.
And a nice tip of the cap from the home team after a job well done.
You give the fans something to cheer about, they'll stay and cheer you on. A nice win at home.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.